Hey all you cool cats and comic book collectors, welcome back. It's the Nerdy Father, and today we are going to be cleaning Ultimate Spider-Man issue number 4. So let's take a look. This is a pretty modern book, considering I've been cleaning mostly Silver and Bronze Age books. I've never seen a modern so dirty. Then again, I don't really buy modern, so that could be the other reason why. But yeah. So yeah. Stay tuned for the end of the video. As always, we will be doing a flip through. So let's get started. So pretty much I just had to do the cover up here, and there was a few specs over there, and let's take a look. It cleaned up nicely. It came out pretty nice. Luckily the back didn't really have anything to clean on it, so as always, let's do a flip through. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.